Yes, they're all deer, I guess. Hiding back in there for me. Look, look. Right in the Halem Bay. Saw him cross the path around me. And then just kind of disappear in the trees. They're in there, they're waiting for me to go by. The Halem Bay is right in back of this long spit that I'm standing on the ridge of. And you can see it back there. There's a one of the buildings for the campground there. And then on the other side of this low-lying area are the hills just to the north here. And then of course we come back to the beach here. Looking along the ridge to the north. We have this long, very nice beach right here. And turning toward the south, the spit of course connects up with the other side of the hills to our south, up and down along the Oregon coast here. Climbed up Neocone Mountain and are on our way. This is the beach that a little while earlier I was looking along the ridge of. I guess I was somewhere out in here looking for
Hug Point. Hug Point is
place where the road is right down
close to
I don't see any signs of the old road in there. Hey, no ship, that's a lighthouse.
Lighthouse.
South of yours, long time back, Allen or something. That's where the name came from.
Well, now, you got your guns ready? Ready? Fire! If it's still going, you missed it. Well, you don't have a gun. And these big spaces on the sides here where there were big turrets, presumably, huh? I would guess. And you would look out over the Columbia River here and take care of any invaders. 10-inch shells, so it says in the brochure. That's big guns. Some sort of storage spaces down here. World War too, they had a couple of guns here also overlooking the Columbia River. There's that ship again, he's escaping. We didn't manage to shoot him out of the water before, so...
Heading across some bridges from...
Warrenton
toward Warrenton, Oregon, toward Astoria, Oregon. And the hills in the background there would be Washington State then. It's quite a big bridge crossing the Columbia River ahead that I think we're going to be on. We're going coming over to a spit of land first that sticks out from Astoria on the Oregon side, and then a bit getting a big crossing across the Columbia River. We're going to connect up along that line, and apparently a strong left turn up there and across on that bridge over to Washington. What did you say, Ray? You like that bridge?
I don't like that bridge.
Because?
It's high. Nope.
Whee! Here we go.
She did not like it.
Loves it?
Uh-uh.
Loves it.
One lane road ahead.
We'll be able to take pictures off the side. We'll be creeping across the bridge.
Now we'll get to take pictures off this side.
Not as exciting as being stopped up on top there. I guess we'll just pause the filming here. So you're impressed, huh, Ray?
I don't want to do it. Can you turn around?
Is this roller coaster bridge? It is pretty major.
Mm-hmm.
Want to shoot out the window? Here we go. We got the go-ahead here. Waiting to come under. I suppose he doesn't have to wait for anything, really. He just has to go. There are pretty good views on the side here. Oh. Painting? Scraping?
Whatever he's doing today.
I like going slow across here. On that steep slope on the other side, huh? Great, and it's icy, huh? That's a neat effect.